everybody! This is your old pal Grover. Yeah, we're going to have so much fun today. Because today, I'm going to tell you about this letter. And this letter is the letter G. Oh, what a cute little letter this is. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Ha. Now, a whole bunch of good words start with the letter G. Now, for instance, a good word is... Grover! Yeah! Grover, that's me, and that starts with a... Yeah, Grover starts with letter G. See, there's a G right there. Now, another word that starts with letter G is the word good. Yeah, see? There's the G there, see? See, G is the beginning of the word good. Oh, that's a fun word, too. Now, here's a really important word. You listening? Okay, here we go. The word is grow. Yeah, see, there's a G. Now, the word grow starts with the letter G, right? Okay, there. Now, I tell you why grow is so very, very important. It is important because that is what is happening to you. Yes, or believe it or not, that is true. You are growing, and I am growing, and everybody else is growing. Little bunny rabbits are growing, and all the little butterflies, when they fly in the air, they are growing too. And all the little duckies and the little horses, they're all growing, and the pigs are growing. Yeah, and all the little animals like the gopher is growing, and squirrels, and little caterpillars, and this G. This G is growing. I know another G word. Goodbye.